I take duty very seriously. I take my responsibilities very seriously. But it's about finding your own way at the right time. And if you're not careful, duty can sort of weigh you down an awful lot at a very early age. And I think you've got to develop into the duty role.
You will have seen, or I'm sure people will have told you about some of the stories, some of the headlines in recent weeks and months. Work shy William, I think some of them have said. Do you regard that criticism, that impression, as being a fair one?
To be honest, I'm going to get plenty of criticism over my lifetime, and it's something that I don't completely ignore, but it's not something I take, you know, completely to heart. When the Queen decides that she's going to hand down more responsibilities, I'll be the first person to accept them. I think the Queen's duty and her service, her tolerance, her commitment to others, I think that's all been incredibly important to me, and it's been a real sort of guiding example of just what a good monarch can be.